minutes and 8 seconds to do. Don't take a breath. Oh, Chio's gone through. Brilliant piece of timing. If that stands, it's brilliant. And he's up into second place. I don't think there was an overlap on the line. And he's going to go for the lead through Hell Corner. He's already in the slipstream of the big Bentley. The two biggest, widest, meanest, hairiest cars are going head-to-head on the mountain straight.
This is astonishing stuff from Chio-san, the fiery young Japanese driver.